vMix 28 has just been released, and in this video I'll talk about all the new features. First, a new Telestrator has been added, which can be accessed by any modern web browser, including iPads, tablets, laptops, and phones. It includes a low latency video feed from vMix and a number of basic drawing tools, including custom images. If telestration isn't really your thing, it also includes 10 custom shortcut buttons below the video feed, allowing operators to delegate tasks quickly and easily. This Telestrator is available in the 4K Pro and Max editions of vMix. Next, we've added an additional MultiView output with its own unique configuration to the 4K Pro and Max editions. A number of new MultiView options have been added, including the ability to show a mix input and change the audio meter source. Speaking of mix inputs, we've now added the ability to display overlays and stingers within mix inputs as well. This can be customized via shortcuts to display in multiple mixes and the output at the same time. There's also now a new Flatten Layers checkbox in the input settings. This is a quick way to combine all layers together when doing things like cropping without needing a dedicated mix input. We've also increased the number of streaming destinations from 3 to 5. New playback time triggers are also available, allowing you to configure actions to occur at specific times during video or list playback. We've added a bunch of improvements to audio, including the ability to capture a single app's audio or the entire system audio with built-in mix minus. It's also now easier than ever to configure audio buses, with the ability to display smaller buttons of every single bus within each audio mixer. Finally, there's a lot more that's new in vMix 28, which I haven't covered here, but you can find out all the details by visiting the download page at vMix.com. vMix 28 is a free update for Mac subscribers and anyone that purchased since January of 2023. For everyone else, it is a $60 upgrade. If you haven't used vMix before, you can also try the free, fully functional 60-day trial by visiting our website at vmix.com. Thanks for watching, and stream you later.